battling in the far corner. Kane steps in, over to Conrad. Conrad in the corner, looking for some room. Cycles the puck back to Kane. Kane. This is from Makavia, trying to get the puck in the front of the net. Makavia swings in, picks it up. Finds the rock check at the point. Makavia will keep it in at the blue corner, send it deep, and knocked down by the former Mariner on the half wall. Dell to Conrad. Conrad across the Horacek. He's going to send it deep and then go ahead and get Kane as the rest of the boys go for a line change. Mariner's looking for a way out of the zone as Hurd steps in, picks it up around the net. He's looking for Frank. Greco's got Greco slide in, gets the shot, saved. Banks, Greco. Looking for Frank here. Frank's got a battle on the corner as he gives chase. Greco looking for Hurd. He finds him behind the net. Hurd. Frank picks it up on the far wall. Boys got good control of the puck here in the early stages of the game. Hurd around the Mariners net. Finds Greco. Greco steps to the front. Oh, looking for Frank. Frank coming in. Misses the pass. And the Mariners are able to clear the zone.
As Ryan Martin chases it down into the blue zone, it's going to go around his net. Use it as protection as he gets it over to right. Right skates out of the zone and finds Hurd. Hurd and Greco developing a two-on-two here with the runner of the zone. Hurd. Greco current. Shot. Greco again. Gets the shot off. Same bank as the puck goes across the crease. Frank picks off the pass and tries to win. Greco picks it up, shot, save, Banks as it goes out of play into the netting.
Mike's here.
Ron Gutton back there. He's going to take the slap shot. Banks will cut it up. With his pepper. Wait for a whistle. We're going to take off to the right of Banks. Ron Gutton, big shot from the faceoff dot there as the Banks makes another big save. Ron Gutton, shoot, save. We got Rutoff down here. Is it your nephew playing out there? Or is his nephew playing out over home? Mike Rutoff down here saying hello. Ringo checks back in the faceoff. Back to Banks, he wins that faceoff. Joseph back to the point. Ron Gutton makes a move, he looks, takes a shot. Save Banks. A few shots on goal here so far. Early on, 12-6
scoreless here early in the first.
Ringo wants to take up back to Zidane Deep. Deep throws it in the middle and Mariners pick it up and
skate it out of the zone. They cross center ice and try to get it deep.
Ron Gutton with a bit of a breakaway, can't get the shot off, but he backhands it to the creeper. Ringo is trying to jam it in. Banks lays down on it. Sorry, folks, as we had a little technical difficulty there. We're back in the Aussie team. Back in the game. Three for the shot. Save Banks. 10:36 to go here in the first period. Kane wins the faceoff back to Dale. Dale takes the shot. Save Banks. Dolan Dale, birthday tonight. How old is he?
18.
18 years old. Dolan Dale, senior. Gets the call tonight for the varsity game again. Kane wins the faceoff back to Dale. Dale down the ground. Conrad battling behind the net, picks up the puck, looking for his man. He's looking for Dale there
as the stick gets in the passing lane. And Mariner's able to get out of the zone. Conrad. He's got Kane to Makavia. Makavia's going to skate in the
take a shot. Oh, no, he finds Conrad. Conrad shoots it wide.
That was a nice pass.
Good play by the freshman line.
Oh, my goodness.
Horacek able to keep it in on the half wall. Conrad at the blue line. Finds Dale. Dale back to Horacek. Horacek, he winds up top. High over the top.
Oh, his foot almost got it.
Mariner's going to ice the puck all the way down for a little relief. He wins the faceoff. Back to Martin. Martin takes the shot. It's knocked down and blocked by a defenseman. Mariner's behind their net. Reckel finds it in the corner. He finds Frank. Frank looking for her. Frank again. Backhands in. Blocked by the defenseman. He picks it up. Frank again. He finds third on the other side of the far corner. Third. Looking for his man. He finds Greco out front.
Oh.
It's on the backhand side of Greco. He can't handle that. Frank. Out to the point. Martin, he's going to rip it. Again, blocked by the defenseman. Third. Frank. Frank here on the near wall. Takes a shot wide. Wright steps in to keep the puck in deep. Martin or Hurd back to right. Back to Hurd. Greco behind the net. The Mariners are certainly pouring the heat on down here as Moose can't really get much going at this point. Right.
Is that his
mic? Across the center ice there.
I guess
he's going to go ahead and try to dump it in deep. Doesn't quite get there. Third. In the zone. Bird and Greco battling in the corner with a couple of Mariners. Greco picks it up, straight out with it. Top of the circle. He dumps it back in, looking for Bird. He finds him. Bird. Nate right up the corner, he's able to keep it in. Greenberg steps in, takes the goal, finds Frank on the far side.
Nice pass.
And the Mariners are able to get out of the zone. The referee's holding him. Elijah Van Gutten goes right to the net. Backhand, save bank. Put in front here as Logan gets it back to the point. Von Gutten looking for Newman. The Bruins back checking through the neutral zone as the Mariners get to the deep. Chrisman pushes it aside into the corner. Logan on the half wall here. He's able to find McCullen. McCullen's going to stay in the game. He's got to help with Von Gutten. Newman. Newman picks it up here on the near wall. Sends it outside. Nobody there. Mariners can't get it.
boys go for a change, but they get it in deep. Brings out the freshman line here. They go on the attack. Maccabi, a bad check in here, stops any forward progress of their own. It's up Conrad. Gets around the first guy. He's going to pick this off in the face-off circle. He's going to go down there. Off of the shoulder of Ben into the corner. Ooh, Payne with a nice pass back to Conrad. Conrad's got a little room. He finds Maccabia. Back to Payne. Payne sends it across the creek. Maybe they go to pass it in. Maccabia out to the point. Still knocks it off his stick and Barato sends it in. Conrad, the hash mark. Loses it in his feet. Payne picks it up. And the Mariners able to get on his own. No icing ball here, so it's going to go all the way down, and Dale's going to have to battle for it. Chris Ming. Steps in. He can't keep it in. As the Mariners send it all the way down. This time it's good. Fox corner Hardy down there, it looks like. Right there earlier. They're here now. MRV, is it? MRV?
Rent of the Valley. Something like that.
Robbie Lunt. Rob Lunt. Mariners taking it through the neutral zone as they got a 2-on-1 developing. The shot's a bit wide there. Wright picks it up. He's got Frank on the half ball. Frank finds Hurd. Hurd's going to skate the puck. He's got Greco with him and a few Mariners. Hurd takes the shot. Goes back. Frank's able to keep it in. He finds Hurd behind the net. Hurd battling in front. And there it is. A lot of action down here in the area. Ringo wins the faceoff back to Martin. Martin finds Wright. Wright's going to shoot. Love save Banks. Lord. Ringler. Brings the face off back to Von Gutten. Von Gutten. Brings it out a few Mariners. He's jumping in the corner of Ringler. He's looking for Martin. Martin comes in from the point. Good pass by Ringler. Martin can't handle it. Puts the shot off. Ringler battling. Von Gutten steps in. Mariners pick it up as they skate along the half wall. Get it out into the neutral zone. Joseph looking for Von Gutten. Von Gutten with a bit of a chance here. He's going to shoot. Ooh, glove save by Banks. And off into the netting. Another one. McLuhan. Beats Von Gutten on defense. Newman wins the faceoff. Goes back shot. Deflected wide. Von Gutten sends him into the corner. Beats takes the shot. It's blocked by the Mariners defenseman. Newman. Looking to go back to his defense and actually get the pass to himself. Von Gutten. He can't keep it in, but Dietz will pick it up and neutral ice, and he's looking to McQuillan. Around a little bit here, finding his way around the back. Remember, it was pretty
get a couple of big opportunities here. Hrachek.
1 minute remaining in the period. 1 minute remaining.
Thank you.
the shot. Save Banks. Frank picks it up on the far boards. So it's Von Gutten, or it's Joseph from Von Gutten for the equalizer, and Banks with the
look at his body language.
Dutton, he's able to get the puck out of the zone.
Coming at 7:42 of the second period, number 7, Zane Bart. 2 minutes for head contact. Your Palmer Moose are on the Moose Power
here we go, here we go.
Right, there you go, there you go. Yes, oh!
Here we go. Here we go, Palmer, here we go.
Moose fans, make some noise!
Homer's at full strength.
Big shot from the points wide. 5:05 to go here in the second period, all knotted up at once.
faceoff back to Dale. Dale sends around the near boards.
McQuillan picks it up at center ice. Looking for Frankie, finds him.
Oh my goodness, boys and girls.
Mariners get the shot off. Christian will cover up for the save. 2:35 to go in the second period. Ringo will bring the safe line out. They pull that out of here. Gutman and Joseph. Mariners win the faceoff back to the point. They take a shot. Christian makes the save. Von Gutten. Pick it up there in the near corner. Up to Joseph on the half wall.
Joseph in the neutral zone. Thank you.
goes deep in the Moose zone, or the Mariner zone. Hurd battling behind the net. Greco steps in, he finds it on the half wall. Hurd looking for Frank in front. Mariner's able to get out of the zone as Frank puts a big check on Henry here at the, on the blue line. Caleb Von Gutten through the neutral zone. He's got a little room there. Top of the circle, shoot, save. Banks, second shot comes in, save Banks. So Banks with a couple of big saves here early in the third period. 14:08 to go here in the third. Ringler brings his line out with Von Gutten and Joseph. Martin and Wright on defense. Faceoff back to Wright. Wright goes to his partner Martin. Martin looking to keep that puck in. Von Gutten. Wright in the neutral zone goes across the ice, finds Joseph, where Chase Ringler is able to keep it in the zone. He's got Martin in front. Martin shot. Save Banks. Blows both with some big saves here tonight. More immediately here in the beginning of the third period as the Moose have a few opportunities. Ringler steps in, he wins the faceoff back. Ringler. Mariner's able to clear the zone as it goes slowly down into the Moose zone for a whistle icing. He'll bring the puck all the way back down to Mariner's end. For a face-off to the left of Banks. 13:37 period. Moose leading 2-1. On a Tavian Mukabia unassisted goal late in the second period. Chase Ringler wins the face-off back to Nate Wright. Nate Wright to his partner Martin. Martin shoots. Goal! Ryan Martin from the point. Not sure if it got knocked down. Take the face off here as McEwen drops the puck. Mariners put the face off on Gutten, picks it up. He enters the zone. Ringler. So Von Gutten gets credit for the goal as he must have touched it on the way. Martin with the assist.
And number four, Chase.
And they're going to get a
Von Gutten from Martin. And Ringler.
Von Gutten from Martin and Ringler. Von Gutten with a backhand here. Save Banks. Von Gutten in the corner. He's got Joseph behind the net. So Chase Ringler in front. Ringler bounces over his stick. Nate Wright. He's going to regroup. He finds Von Gutten here at the blue line. Von Gutten sends it in. Ringler, Von Gutten. Von Gutten in the corner, loses the puck. The Mariners send it around the far boards. Wright can't keep it in. Cabrera, he's gonna skate it into the zone, top of the circle shot. Just wide. Ooh, it went off the skate of the defender. Karacek comes in on defense. Payne's able to keep the puck in the zone. He finds Conrad. Conrad on the far side. Conrad. Back to Payne. Payne looking for Mukabia in front. Great play.
Nice try.
Payne cycles it back to Mukabia behind the net. Mukabia out to the point. Shot Dale. It's bounced around in front. Homer's able to. Newman wins the faceoff back to Horacek. Horacek shoot doesn't make it through to the net. He's just bounced off a few
players on the way.
He's got some speed on the far side. He goes looking out front. He had McQuillan
in front there.
Comes down around the defender. He gets into the slot. Shot saved there. Logan battling in the far corner. As the Mariners able to skate it out of the zone.
Homer penalty coming at 10:33 of the third period. Number 31, Isaac Steinhout. 2 minutes for tripping. Your Palmer Moose are on the Moose Power Play!
Around the net, out front. He's got Von Gutten at the point. Von Gutten finds Frank. Frank on the left side. He shoots it over the crossbar. Dietz is able to keep it in. He's got Greco. Greco sends it behind the net to Hurd. Hurd back to Greco on the far wall. Greco back to Hurd. Hurd looking for Frank. He can't make the pass to him. Frank sends it.
Tries to send it in. It's picking up. Dietz.
Greco can't get it in deep. He continues to battle at the blue line there. Greco in the far corner, back to Hurd. Hurd on the half wall, looking for his man. Hurd around the net. He's looking for details as the pass was picked off by the man, the defenseman. Hurd on the near wall here, finds Frank. Frank looking for Deets at the point. Deets, he's going to shoot. It makes its way to Banks. He's going to make the save. Frank's got him in the corner. Hurd steps in. Frank walks away with it. Von Gutten, he shot score. Now it's Caleb Von Gutten from the new wall here about the face-off.
Coming at 8:47 of the third period by number 93, Caleb Von Gutten. Assisted by number 24, Bradford Hurd. That's Von Gutten from Hurd.
Von Gutten in front. Von Gutten puts it out front. He scores.
Coming in at 8:21 of the third period by number 7, Elijah Von Gutten. Assisted by number 9, Dave Joseph. And number 2, Ryan Martin. That's Von Gutten from Joseph and
third period goals here.
So the Moose finally take control here in the middle of the third period here. Payne with a face-off win there to Horacek. Horacek takes the shot. It doesn't make its way to the net. Payne cycles it around for Conrad. Conrad gets mugged there behind the net. Payne picks it back up. He's out to the point for Horacek. Horacek back to Payne. Payne to Conrad behind the net. Conrad skates out. Top of the circle back to Horacek. From his knees, he's able to keep it in. Dale. Ooh. Big check by Payne as he takes his teammate
Macavia's stick to the neck. But he continues to play. We got
got some room here. Conrad on a breakaway. He's got some room. Shot Payne. Save Banks. The boys are really battling now. Payne gets knocked down behind the net. He's looking for a call. Oh, and he gets a technical. That is ridiculous. Payne gets cross-checked from behind
the net. Looks like the referee goes right there. So 2 minutes for Payne. He's going to put the Rivers on the power play here with 6:56 to go here. He's going to lead at this point 5-1. We're going to face off in the Moose.
Greco again out to the point.
Mariners looking for some space here as they control the puck, and Dietz picks it up actually. He finds Hurd on the far wall. Hurd, Dietz, and Greco enter the zone. Hurd shoots, score!
Red for the four-handed goal here. Picks up a team card. See if they get the secondary assist on that.
Payne's in the box.
6-1 in the third period by number 24, Bradford Hurd. Assisted by number 82, Zidane Dietz. That's Hurd from Dietz.
42 seconds to go here on the Moose penalty kill. Maccabi chips it out into the neutral zone. Mariners send it back in offsides on net. No reason why there wasn't a whistle there. Crispin plays it behind the net. Martin will look for the outlet pass. He finds it. I think it's touched by the Mariners, saved by Banks on the way in. Conrad picks the pass up, goes between the legs over the crossbar. Clayton Conrad with a between the legs shot, sends it over the crossbar. Would have been a pretty one if it went in. That was 19 seconds to go. Kellen Payne. Penalty.
Moose continue to increase their lead here in the third period as they lead 6-1 at this point. 5:15 to go in the third period. Ringler steps and wins a face-off back to Elijah Von Gutten. Von Gutten sends it in deep. Ringler in the corner. Battling against two Mariners. Mariners take it through the neutral zone. Right, sends it to the far side.
That's it. Straight.
Power play as Payne joins the players back on the bench here, and they go 5-on-5. Ringler
through the neutral zone with some speed. He's got Joseph and Von Gutten. Ringler on the far side sends it out front. Right at the point, he takes a shot. Save Banks. 4:35 to go here in the third period. Moose lead 6-1.
We're gonna have a face-off in the Mariners zone
to the right of Banks. As Newman steps in, wins that face-off over to Logan. Logan taps it towards Banks. Banks makes one save, and then a couple more after that. Homer able to get the puck out of their zone.
Bill Lindell takes it down and around and regroups.
He finds Newman at center ice, who sends it in deep. Mariners behind their net. They got Newman battling in there, McQuillan rather. McQuillan takes it behind the net. He's looking for his man. He's got Newman in front. Newman shoots off the post. Dolan Dell at the point. He's bad on. He's able to keep it in. McQuillan over to Logan. Logan back to McQuillan. McQuillan sends it in behind the Mariners net where Peyton Newman gives chase. Newman and McQuillan battle in the far corner. He's got Logan in front. Newman takes a shot. It's wide. Hrachek at the point. He goes around the Mariner. Sends it into the corner for Logan. Logan. Hrachek sends it out front. Dale's able to keep it in. He sends it down deep. Logan over to Newman. Newman to McQuillan out front. McQuillan takes two shots. One gets blocked by the defender. The second one saved by Banks. Greco battling in the corner with Bird. In the neutral zone, Dale gets taken down, or Hurd rather, gets taken down from behind. Von Gutten skates around his net, he gains a little speed here as he enters the neutral zone. A little more speed as he enters the Mariners zone. He's going to shoot, save Banks. Frank picks it up in the near corner. Frank, top of the circle, shot, save Banks. Greco takes it behind the Mariners net. He backhands it out front for Hurd. Bird misses it on the way across the crease. That's going to be a hand pass there. No hand pass in the defensive zone. Dietz. He's on the near wall here with some speed. He drives the net. Backhands it out front. A very similar play to what Greco just gave Hurd. Hurd for the second time doesn't put it in as he gets beautiful opportunities there. Payne wins the faceoff over Maccabi. He shoots it wide. Martin's able to keep it in as he takes a big check on the near boards here. Conrad battling on the far wall. Mariners wants to take it into the moose zone. That's right. Knocks the pass down. Ooh, Mariners getting an opportunity out front. He goes across the crease. Martin. Number two, battling number two there behind the net. Maccabi picks it up on the half wall.
1 minute remaining in the period.
We've got 1 minute remaining in the game here. Mariners, a long pass. Lucavia picks it off. Lucavia runs over his guys. He tries to keep the puck in the zone.
Martin, with some speed.
He's going to take it around the
moose net there. Right, battle on the far wall. Payne
joins in. Shot. It's
wide to Chrisman. Chrisman's done a great job here tonight. The moose and net.
30 seconds to go here in the game. Payne puts a check on the Mariner in front of the Mariners bench. Payne, he's gonna skate it in the zone. He gets around the defender. Puck got away from him a little bit, otherwise he would have had a breakaway here. 15 seconds to go in the game. His right chases it around his net. He's got a Mariner right on him, but he gets it over to Martin. Martin takes it around the net the other way. He's looking for Conrad. Conrad finds Mukavia. Conrad and Mukavia, 2-on-1 developing. Oh, and they blow the whistle as that game expires. Good finish, though. Chris, I'm real happy now. Here, the team. Good job. Congratulations.